For more videos on people's struggles, please subscribe to our YouTube channel.
The hostel fees in JNU has been hiked by more than 3,000%. There was no water and electricity bill. Now water and electricity bill has been increased or included. There was no maintenance fees. Now 1,700 per month has to be paid. Apart from that, 10 rupees room rent has been increased to 300. 20 rupees room rent has been increased to 600. This is nothing but to destroy public education, to ensure that the JNU as a public education institute shall not be there, and to privatize it.
So what has happened is, in last week, a draft hostel manual has been arbitrarily passed without taking in confidence the student community of Jawaharlal Nehru University. The draft hostel manual explicitly talks about fee hike, which is 900% fee hike. Also talks about curfew timings, closing down hostels by 11 o'clock, talks about library closing by 11 o'clock, and also puts mandatory dress code system. Also, it completely finishes off reservation system which was there in the hostels. So, in protest, students from last 1 week have been doing and strike at university level, despite trying at all levels to talk to any officials. Till now there has been no response from the administration, and the vice chancellor is continuously missing from the last 1 week. The students have completely rejected the draft hostel manual and have made several dialogues, have made several applications to the dean of students to request this thing, that the draft hostel manual should be immediately revoked. And this is the demand, one and only demand, that the JNU students union and the JNU students community is having.
So this is basically a privatization thing going on. They're trying to privatize our JNU, and JNU is known for inclusiveness. People from different backgrounds are coming here to study, and people are not from rich families, but not from only rich families, but people from all over the across India, they are coming here. So we have to make sure that this inclusivity is maintained. But this fee hike will not do it. Then second, we have this dress code thing. There is a provision called that when you're going to the mess, you have to be appropriately dressed. So we don't know what is the term appropriately signifying. So we have to this shows the patriarchal thinking of the people who have made this manual, basically. And the third provision is the curfew timings. In JNU we have proper freedom, we can move anywhere, anytime in the campus. But now they have introduced this curfew timing wala provision, wherein they want us to be back to our rooms by 11:30. And also the library timings have been changed from 9 a.m. to 8 p.m. The library which was opened for the library which is 24 hours open, now they want to lock it down from now. They are going to lock it down. So these are the provisions which are very controversial and restricting. We reject this manual. As students, we will not hand our freedom to anyone, to the vice chancellor or to the dean of students. This JNU is ours, not for the administration.
We will stand united to defeat this policy of excluding the poor from universities. We want an affordable, quality, accessible education for the poor, for the marginalized, for everyone in this country. Education can't be for the rich and exclusive. It should be for the poor and everyone and inclusive.